and collision is the theme of this year's 19th Idea City Conference, which kicked off with a great debate about the state of the world and where we are headed thanks to technology.
We're heading towards a world of amazing communications, 5G coming out in the next year, 10 to 100 gigabit connection speeds. Imagine downloading a movie in a fraction of a second. Faster, cheaper computers. The oxygen in the room is driving all of these technologies, driving us towards a world of abundance.
You have to give a society time to plan for such an event and make sure there are alternatives. None of that is being done. Artificial intelligence and IT destroys jobs and creates surplus workers. Just take one thing, robot cars, driverless vehicles, will destroy the truck driver. It's the number one job in 29 out of 50 states in the United States. Are you just going to let vehicles be driverless? And what are you going to do with the surplus workers?
It offers a critical lens on how technology and innovation is changing the marketplace and the industries across the board, and I think that's exactly what we need, is everybody thinking about it.
Watch past Idea City presenters online and catch the TV show on One TV, the nation's Get Fit station.